We average...
probably two or three times a week.
Sometimes we do it with friends.
But not Cheryl.
Yeah, not Cheryl.
She's terrible. With the Skip the Dishes app, we can get delivery from pretty much anywhere.